And meanwhile, Suffolk police need your help to find a suspect wanted after another armed robbery. Just take a look there at your screen. Police say this man entered the Ding Wing store on East Washington Street late Sunday night. He pulled a gun and demanded money. Police say he took some money and ran. No one was hurt.